Let's begin. Sparkline is a small miniature chart displayed in a single cell. We have three types of sparkline graphics. Line, it's similar to a line chart. Column, it's similar to a column chart. And win-loss. It's a binary type chart that displays its data points as a high block or a low block. To create a sparkline graphic, follow the three steps. First, select the data that will be depicted, for example, from B3 to M3. Second, go to Insert tab and from Sparkline section, click one of the three sparkline types, line, column or win-loss. Let's choose a line. Third step, specify the location for the sparklines. Typically, we will put the sparklines next to the data, so go to Location Rates, press this button, highlight N3 cell, and again the button. Finally, click OK, and Excel creates the sparklines graphics. Now, it's easy to copy the cell to the other cells. Let's do it. Notice that Excel automatically creates a group of sparklines. Excel remembers each group and you can work with the group as a single unit. For example, you can select one sparkline in a group and then modify the formatting of all of the sparklines in the group. If you want to delete only one sparkline graphic, select it and from the Design tab, click the Clear button and select Clear Selected Sparklines. You can also create sparklines on the same sheet that contains the data or on a different sheet. When you activate a cell that contains a sparkline, Excel displays Sparkline Tools, and specifically the Design tab. From the Design tab, you make whatever changes you want. When you change the width or height of a cell that contains a sparkline, the sparkline adjusts accordingly. If you hide rows or columns that are used in a sparkline graphic, the hidden data does not appear in the sparkline. Let's try to hide F to K columns. See the results. Also, missing data is displayed as a gap in the graphic, as you can see in the second sparkline. You can fill the gap changing some settings. From Sparkline Tools in the Design tab, there is a button called Edit Data on your top left. Click the down arrow and then Hidden and Empty Cells. In the Hidden and Empty Cell Settings dialog box that appears, it specifies how to handle hidden data and empty cells. Now, changing the color of the sparkline is easy. You can use the Style group to choose the sparkline color or the marker color, if you have markers of course. Use the commands in the sparkline tools and show group to customize the sparklines to highlight certain aspects of the data. The options are the following. When you create one or more sparklines, they all use by default automatic axis scaling. The axis commands lets you override this automatic behavior and control the minimum and maximum value for each sparkline or for a group of sparklines. Press the axis button and change the vertical axis minimum value to 0.5. See the difference? Okay, undo now. Data displayed in sparklines is assumed to be at equal intervals. But what if the data aren't at equal intervals? Look at this table and notice that some dates are missing, but the sparkline shows the columns as if the values were spaced at equal intervals. To solve the problem, you have to specify a date axis. First of all, select the sparkline. Go to Design tab from Sparkline Tools. Press the axis button and then date axis type. Excel displays a dialog box asking for the range that contains the dates. Specify range from A11 to A25 and click OK. Now Sparkline displays gaps for the missing dates. Thanks for watching.